Hi folks. Now, for some unexplained technical reason, commonly known in the trade as a feature, when some people leave comments on my videos, YouTube isn't allowing me to reply. Oh well. So in this case, I'm throwing together an extra little video to explain something else that I found out after I recorded the last video. Namely, that Sanders is meeting Obama at Sanders' request, not Obama's. Now, neither of those two men are fools. And let's just say that Clinton has form when it comes to U-turns. So, if I was in Sanders and Obama's shoes, I would have severe doubts as to the solidity of any deal that they did. Because when Clinton's got power, my opinion of her, all bets are off. So, the long story short is, the likes of me were just along for the ride. And they're the ones that have got to make the calls. Unfortunately, the rest of the population are the ones that have got to live with those calls. We can but see what happens. Catch you later.